old acquaintance among the hidden tells me that a Seraph complex recently powered on for the first time since the collapse. Shortly thereafter, Vex incursions were reported. Anna flagged the site as a potential pillory bunker. If the Vex gain access to its systems, they'll use it to wrest Rasputin's submine data away from us. It would be catastrophic.
Source of the complex's arc supply. Centuries in Martian rust have done this place no kindness. Our window of opportunity is short. Arc surges destabilize the complex, and Vex are breaching the command matrix. Go. Collective, a Seraph complex. Peculiar. They were rivals in the Golden Age. This wasn't just a pillory site, it was a joint research facility, focused on extrasolar colonization efforts. Saw Divisive have been scouring research logs. They were looking for something more than to imprison Rasputin's submines. Information stored here, but could it be linked to my visions? Why else would the witness be interested in these files?
Thank you. mine remains in this terminal like an open door. It's using the tower's arrays to connect with installations across Seoul. This must be in preparation to imprison the submines. Breaking their connection could end this threat. driving the reactor core to a meltdown. It's going prompt critical. Those power surges were intentional. Get to the reactor, lest we lose everything.
Seen here proves my visions have merit. We must secure the complex, convince Ikora. Trust us. A frail thing. What is our mission? This can restore her faith in me.
Vex mine directs power to the reactor. Kill it, and the complex should stabilize.
Thank you.
This was a clever incision by the witness. A multi-front attack. Sabotages, glean knowledge, and annihilate any trace of advantage. Extrasolar colonies. Ages ago, Saint and I thought we'd leave the city once we'd made it safe. We'd explore the universe. That time never came.